whole bracelet.
I've had it, I guess, since I was a kid in Long Beach. It reminds me that there's more to experience out there than just Arcadia Bay. Maybe one day I'll go back to Long Beach. Or anywhere but here. Maybe sooner than later.
Me too. Arcadia Bay can suck a bag of dicks.
Sometimes I feel like I've got no reason to stay. Don't be surprised, Chloe, if one day I'm just out of here.
Let me know if you need an accomplice.
Check it out! We're here! What? Where is here? Jump and find out! Did you say jump? Jump! Fuck it!
It's actually a pretty nice view.
Glad you approve. And as your reward for making it up here, I have a new game for us to play.
Another one?
I like games. Deal with it. This is one I learned in theater class. It's all about improvisation.
Games, acting, and lies.
So far, what I've learned about you is that you're into acting, lying, and playing games.
What's your point?
That you're either full of imagination or full of shit.
Let me know when you figure out which one. This game involves spying on people from afar. Luckily, we've got some high-tech surveillance equipment right here. Let's fire it up.
That blows.
Well, shit. That was my last quarter. You?
Quarterless.
Damn.
Hey, maybe I can MacGyver something up. I've been told I'm pretty handy.
Oh yeah? Let's see what you got.
Oh, they're brothers. Oh, we're reading. Max, did we ever play Two Truths or a Lie? You would have been terrible at it. We would have called it Two Truths and Oh God, I can't take it back, sorry for lying. Please, the guilt hurts. Two Truths and a Lie should be a class in school. I feel like I learned a lot. For example, Rachel is ambidextrous. She's a Leo, and she's from California. I've also learned that I still have lots more to learn about lying. Rachel read me like an open book. She saw right through my yo-ho face-punching story. Basically, she's a human lie detector. Have I mentioned that we were on a train? It was pretty cool, sitting there and watching the world fly by. Then we jumped off of it and wound up in some crazy-ass park north of town. NBD. Captain Chloe Bluebeard's Scorch of Arcadia Bay. About Nathan Prescott, aka Spoiled Dick Baby. Anyway, you know the old question about if you could hit back, if you go back in time and assassinate Hitler? Well, I worry I just stopped the assassination when I got between Nathan and an ass beating by Drew, but by Jock and all around angry teenager. Maybe I'm getting soft in my old age. Spoke to Elliot too. He was super nice as always. He wanted to hang out as always. And I was non-committable, as always. Poor guy, he's super persistent. It must be hard trying to give a shit about me. Speaking of giving a shit, I actually played a game with Steph and Mikey this morning. It was pretty terrible, but I'm not sure I have the energy to consistently care about much about anything. I probably should have considered about how little a shit I give these days, but that would mean giving a shit, wouldn't it? Chloe, the catch 22.
That's an old tree. Wait, does this sign say butt rot? This whole day is out of order, but in the best possible way. Rachel's quarter is still trapped in there, waiting to be set. Huh. Looks like I might be able to pry it open with the right tool. I'm not getting in there with just my fingers. Maybe Rachel has something I can use? I'm thinking about prying open that viewfinder. Got a knife on you?
A knife?
Yeah. My mom took mine.
No. How about a nail file?
I guess you could stab someone with a nail file.
Oh, right.
Sure, let's try it.
Chloe Price. Fluorine, uranium, carbon, potassium, uranium. Think I don't know the spells. Fuck you, the periodic table. I got in trouble for that. You are.
Looks so easy in the movies. Wonder if I can find something sturdier to use. Dwight Mueller really killed it with this statue of an explorer guy. Where are all my explorer ladies at, though? Probably at home, washing laundry, and if Max were here, she'd probably take a black and white photograph and call it Innocence Lost. I guess nature doesn't quite provide. Get out of here, woodland creatures. Have some self-respect.
Birds.
Bye, you fools.
What?
I guess nature doesn't quite provide. Get out of here, woodland creatures. Have some self-respect.
Okay.
This trash can is in pretty high demand. I wonder if I could use this to get the quarter out.
I see. That's rude.
Stealing a dedication plate takes persistence.
Hey, heads up. Wells is on the boar path. Oh no. Seriously.
Press got power, activate.
Game over.
I win. That was enough of a game for me. Your MacGyver skills are second to none. Except, probably, MacGyver. Rachel smells like jasmine. Is she smelling me right now, too? Really should have showered this morning. All right, here's the game. You find some people for us to spy on, and then you and I will act out what they're saying and thinking. That's it. I do that in my head during, like, every class. See? You're a natural. Let's give it a try. Hey, what do you say we barbecue some squirrels when we're done here? God, you just have the best ideas. Loving this guy. What's he thinking right now?
No matter how fast I go, I'll never outwalk this wedgie.
That's so tragic, but also beautiful in its own way. What's going on with you two?
Looks so weird. Sacrifice.
And the Lord saideth, thou shalt make a burnt offering of your firstborn son.
Who are you talking to, Dad?
No one, son. Now, lean into the grill and see if the fire started. Further. Further.
Wow. That was dark. Too dark?
Perfect dark.
Sweet Beanie. What do you suppose she's thinking?
Nature's Wi-Fi sucks.
Nature's Wi-Fi sucks.
Maybe there's a squirrel family around here with broadband.
If only I can guess their password.
We love nuts, 69.
Dingoes ate our babies, 13.
Too soon. This is fun. Who's next? Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to hog the viewfinder. Ooh, jackpot. Commence makeout session in 3, 2, 1. Nailed it. Damn, they are really going at it.
Oh, honey, I think we used the vibrating bed for too long. I'm totally seeing double.
Rachel? Hey, are you all right?
What are we doing?
Excuse me?
Last I checked, you're supposed to be Chloe Price. Yet we've been ditching now for hours, and we haven't even gotten wasted yet. That's got to be against some school ditching rule.
I'm in.
Hell yeah. The honor student wants to show the school delinquent at a party? Be my guest.
How gracious of you. They have a bottle of wine. Let's steal it.
Okay. Or we could go try to find a liquor store instead?
No. You shouldn't bring alcohol to a public park if you're not willing to share it with everybody, right? And fuck it. I just want to take something that's not mine. All right. I'm going in. Try to keep up.
Can we help you? Oh my god!
Holy shit. Talk about committing to a performance.
Oh, thank god. Please, this girl is in trouble. Go get help.
Help Rachel.
I need to get these two to focus on Rachel so I can swipe the wine.
What are you waiting for? Go!
I've seen this kind of thing before. This woman clearly has a wound that needs to be sterilized. Do you happen to have any alcohol?
I didn't see a wound. Look closer.
In the meantime, I'll search for the booze.
Hold on. There's something off about this. Are you girls putting us on?
Rachel! Run!
What the hell?
Damn it!
So, maybe your acting could use a little work, but at least you committed to the performance.
Thanks.
I could use a drink after trying to keep up with you.
I am excessively sober right now.
Right. Okay. Guess we're leaving now.
Damn it. First one I failed.
Whoa. Hey, check this out.
What?
Oh.
Great. It's a pile of trash.
Yeah. An awesome pile of trash. Let's explore.
You have fun, Chloe. I'm gonna go sit down.
Rachel's been acting kind of standoffish ever since we left the park. What's her deal? I've heard that actors are moody, but wow, Rachel.
I'm not moody. I just need some space. Is that all right with you?
Okay. Actually, no. I thought we were having a great day together. Why are you acting like this all of a sudden?
I'm not acting like anything. I just want to be left alone right now.
Yeah, I get it. I know I'm not the easiest person to be around. I don't exactly have tons of experience with the whole friendship thing.
Not everything revolves around you, Chloe.
I didn't say it did. I'm just saying I understand.
No, you really don't.
Fuck! Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel, but apparently she gets smashy when she's angry. I can work with that.
Score.
Hey, check it out.
I don't always drink beer. But when I do, I prefer drinking it next to an old toilet.
Home run!
Can I see?
Sure.
I asked you to leave me alone.
Are you kidding me? I know you're the school princess and all, with the DA daddy and the perfect grades and all the perfect little Victoria Chases kissing your perfect ass, but seriously, fuck you.
Great. I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe.
You can't leave!
Watch me.
Rachel, wait! Don't go. Why not? Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life. And what is this exactly?
Shit, I don't know. Friendship. See where this goes.
A real friendship.
Oh. Is that all?
I mean, I don't know. Yet. But I want to find out.
I thought Chloe Price doesn't need friends.
I thought so too. Before today. I guess it's easier to be alone if you decide it's a choice. I'm sorry for whatever I did or didn't do. Today was the best day I've had since my dad died. And I screwed it up somehow. Like I screw everything up, because I'm a fucking screw-up.
Chloe, please. I don't want to be alone anymore. I'm sorry, Chloe. I can't say why, and I know it isn't fair. But I can't be your friend right now.
Can't or don't want to.
Does it matter? I'm really sorry. Goodbye, Chloe.
Fuck this place.
Smash, smash, smash.
Faken Hollow. Who else do I know who fits that description? Ah! Fuck off, Rachel. Never understood your hard-on for cameras, Max. You took a million pictures of us, and not one of them showed that you were gonna leave when I needed you most. Fuck cameras. If you want to rip a family apart from the inside, it's important to bring the proper tools. Fuck you, David.
I just called to tell you that I miss you, my love.
Why are you crying, sweetheart?
Because you're not real.
I'm not.
What is going on?
What's past is prologue and shit.
Kiddo, look on the bright side, would ya?
What bright side?
You made a new friend today.
I don't feel drunk.
Gotta say, that was some fight. She nearly took your head off.
What do you care?
Sorry, sweetheart. I guess I'm getting into your personal business.
I guess I did that.
Sometimes people need you, though. Even when they don't admit it.
Mitchell.